No, they discount these sources because these sources are an impediment to the propagation of their specific ideology. So one important difference between the Aligarh school and say even the Allahabad school and their later derivatives, most notably Romila, Thapar, Satish Chandra, these fellows. One important difference is that Muhammad Habib, for example, he was very keen to whitewash the gory record of Islam in India as far as the Hindu side of the story was concerned.